Welcome everybody to another video of Vinyl Addict. This is Chili and this is video number 9 for my Stoner Psych Space Prog Rock Hard Rock video and vinyl pick. And today it's Cream's Wheels of Fire. Now before I get into this, please don't forget to hit the like button, comment on this video, share this video, and if you still haven't, please subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell for updates. Okay, so with that out of the way, so this album is the follow-up to the famous Disraeli Gears, the one where Jack Bruce came up with that incredible bass line for the song Sunshine of Your Love. And they also had Tales of Brave Ulysses, okay, Strange Brew, all that stuff. But this album, you know, that's the one that's the go-to, right? However, I always felt like this album, as far as the category of stoner, psych, kind of prog, heavy music, that had some moments, of course, because like the opening track, White Room, is somewhat a continuation of, or similar to Tales of Strange Ulysses with the, you know, the wah-wah work that Clapton is doing, the heavy, you know, tom patterns that, you know, Ginger Baker's doing on the drums, all of that, you know, and Jack Bruce's really cool voice and singing on White Room. But there's just all kinds of different types of songs on here that are kind of like Pressed Rat and Warthog, you know, just some odd kind of numbers on here. Born Under a Bad Sign, you know, they're doing some covers here, but also this is a double album and one side is live, which is cool. So live side three is live at the Fillmore, where they do Crossroads and Spoonful, and that's the song where Crossroads, of course, Clapton doing the vocals, you know, on that song. And Spoonful, you know, that's from the first album. And side four is Train Time and Toad, you know, that's from Fresh Cream as well, doing the drum solo and whatnot, his Ginger Baker moment. So this is, to me, it fits more into that category. And I know that these guys are kind of the pioneers of that heavy rock genre, you know, as far as just heavy blues and then adding the psychedelic stuff into it. And so let's see, this is a this edition is the, got it from here, it's the Simply Vinyl 180 vinyl LP, and it comes in this plastic case, and it's hard to get this thing out of there, you know. And show you what it is. So Wheels of Fire, side one, White Room, Sitting on Top of the World, Passing the Time, As You Said. And then side two is Pressed Rat and Warthog. See, that's the Baker song, Politician, Those Were the Days, Born Under a Bad Sign, and Deserted Cities of the Heart. Really, this is the one, like I said, it's pretty much overlooked. It's in the shadow, of course, of Disraeli Gears. And then, of course, the last album, Goodbye, would be a similar pattern of this. You would have one side new studio stuff or kind of outtake stuff, and then side two would be live material, whereas this one was one record was studio and the other side live. And I believe only one song is really from the Fillmore, while the other three was from Winterlands. So there's something wrong. That's a mistake that is said here as far as live at the Fillmore. But however, if this is not psychedelic, I don't know what is. And yes, that is my Stoner Psych Prog Space vinyl pick number 9, Cream and Wheels of Fire. Now leave me a comment below. What are your thoughts on this album? Should they be included in this series? I think they should. You know, I mean, yes, I've picked a lot of kind of obscure things and bands that are not really kind of up in the you know, as far as always being name checked, household names, but you still got to put Cream in there because they are one of those bands that kind of like led the movement for this kind of, you know, form of style of music, this genre. And with that, I'll shut up and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.